After the Cinco de Mayo tour, we had to go back to the Central to take a longer look at this ever-popular upscale sports lounge. American fare and signature drinks were on tap during our visit to this terrific eatery.
We are here at the Central Bar on North Clark Street. We started our bus tour earlier here, and we wanted to come back because I was pretty impressed with the restaurant. Introduce yourself, my friend.
Peter Natoli.
Hey, Peter, the restaurant here is really a step up from most of the places on the street, which are nothing more really than bars. Tell me about the place.
Well, we are a upscale place in Wrigleyville. We separate ourselves with all the fresh food that we make, all from the sushi salad to the flatbreads, and then you can get your traditional bar foods like your platter here with all the appetizers.
Tell me what's on this combination plate. I mean, I'll grab one here.
The central platter has the traditional potato skins and the mozzarella sticks. Mm-hmm. We also have the quesadilla, jalapeno poppers, and then what's a little bit different with this is we have macaroni and cheese that we batter and deep fry. It's kind of a little bit different.
Cool.
It's really good.
Pretty neat.
Yeah. This is the spinach artichoke dip. It's got three cheeses blend. We freshly cut the portobello mushroom every day, and all the cheeses are grated each every day. We melt it down, and comes out really delicious with pita that we fry.
Who's Peter?
No, not Peter. Pita.
Yeah. Speaking about fresh food, I'm extremely impressed with a couple of the salads they make, specifically the tuna salad here, and their pizzas, the flatbreads. They literally make the dough fresh every day, which
every day.
You don't see in most pizza parlors.
Right.
So tell me about what pizzas we've got out here.
Right here we have the margarita bread. Like you said, every day we press the dough fresh every single day. On it is fresh tomatoes, Parmesan, oil, a little pesto sauce, and then topped with fresh basil.
Mm. Really good. And my second one here?
This is a portobello bacon. Of course, it has fresh portobello, onions, light garlic, and a light pizza sauce. It comes out really fresh and rustic and light.
Literally, I watched them make the dough here this afternoon. I mean, everything is just really impressive here. What is this?
It's a sunset martini. It's a little bit one of our signature martinis. It's a vanilla vodka with a mango flavor, and then with the grenadine gives it this illusion of a sunset.
Pretty neat. I guess you've got a full line of burgers here.
Oh yes. Yeah, we have the traditional sirloin burger, essential burger, and all our burgers come with the choice of waffle fries, sweet potato fries, or regular fries. So it's a different combination.
Hey Seth, come here. I want to introduce you to somebody who's here all the time. He's a good friend of mine. Come here, Seth. This man over here, Booyakasha.
It was Seth's birthday yesterday.
It's Seth's birthday. You can pan up to him. Seth is really, he is a true a pillar in the lumber of this house here. He's a great guy. He's a good friend. He's the man, one of the managers here. And just because he's not on TV, he's a good guy. I'll tell you what I really like about coming here. I always have a good time. Everybody is so friendly.